Bishop Bhuvan Bhaskar ji to come on stage and take over the proceedings from here.